Okay, so I just came in the front door, which is right here. There's your entry. Hardwoods. Right to the left of the door, there's a powder bath. It has like some sort of solid surface countertop, kind of dated. In here, study, or, oh, and then through here, we have what I would assume living or family room. Into the kitchen, Jenny refrigerator, old white double ovens, granite tile countertops, Jenny four burner cooktop, little wine fridge, freestanding microwave. This has a downdraft in it because it doesn't have the vent over top. Definitely in need of work. Backyard, it's covered patio, lots of grass space. It has split rail fencing around with the mesh over top of that, so like a little dog wouldn't be able to get out. So, laundry. Powder bath and side door out to the backyard. And garage looks like an oversized two car. Got a little indent back here for a little more space. Storage cabinet. Basically took that rough rock that's on the exterior and painted it in here. So not a great look. And they put granite over here on the ledge by the window. Back past the front door and we go up the stairs. Wood stair treads that have just these little pieces of carpet on them. And more hardwoods in the hall up here. Bedroom. Closet. View out at the neighbors here. You can hear a little bit of road noise from up here right now. I would say this might be the master. It has that little room off of it. Closet. They were saying in this description that other little room could be an additional closet, and I think he would need to do that. So, double sinks, an additional vanity on this side. Glass shower enclosure. It's got some sort of solid surface product in there. And commode. So no tub in the master. Another bedroom. Closet with shelves. Average size closet. Ooh. both door slams. A full bath, oversized tub, two sinks, and commode. And upper view of the backyard here. There is a neighbor back there, but you're pretty screened from them. You did do a little accent in here. Another three-quarter bath. This one has like a fiberglass enclosure. Commode. And then separate sink vanity. It has like cultured marble. Walk-in closet. And another bedroom. It's decent sized. And another bedroom. This. Closet with shelves. Closet with the bar.